I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear, if you're not here with me. And when the blue snowflakes start falling, that's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas of white, but I have a blue.
Hey, this is Anthony with RevZilla TV, and welcome to our Holiday Spectacular, Part 2. It's Chris Mahana Kwanzaa for December. In this video, we're going to walk through new gear that is hitting and just coming to stock in December, but we're also more notably gonna talk about some of the holiday sales and specials that are continuing and some of the price drops that have hit post Cyber Monday, post Black Friday, some of the great gifts that are just coming onto the radar. Before we get into that, I wanna make a note that we are still offering extended returns to January 31st. We are also offering free guaranteed delivery through at least another few days here into December, and be sure to check our site because we're gonna update it as that starts to change. We're probably gonna offer a extended flat rate or a very a flat rate extended or expedited shipping on a 2-day to make sure you can guarantee get everything before the Christmas holiday hits. Also, we're giving away $50 a day in our Holiday Hundo Spectacular, so check out RevZilla.com/holiday for all those details. Lastly, before I get to my first project, I want to congratulate Pam Sue, who won the RXQ for the month of November at RevZilla.com/win, our big monthly gear promotion. This month, we're giving away a Sina SMH10 Bluetooth communicator. So first up in my sale products for December, I have Andrew. He's bearing gifts. The first thing I wanted to home in on is the Arai XD3 Hi-Viz. Limited stock, and we're one of the only guys, if the only guy, that still has key sizes still available. We've dropped it again down from $589 to $399. This helmet is the staple adventure dual sport helmet. I wear one myself. It's phenomenal, and the Hi-Viz option is one that's highly sought after with this awesome matte black finish. So remember, $399, they're gonna run out, and that's the end of them. Also, key product, we're bringing back a deal from Cyber Monday. So this is going to be the Alpine Stars P1 Dry Star Jacket. Waterproof breathability of the Dry Star built into this sport touring outer shell with a removable thermal liner. It's gonna be a four-season jacket, originally at $399, $129. We only have a few left. We dropped them again to offer that Cyber Monday special. They're gonna go seriously fast. Thanks, Andrew. The next wise man, come on down. We have Eric here to my left wearing a Revit Dragon jacket. 20% off down to $240 from $399. Now, the key about Revit is that it's not the only product we have on sale right now. We have a good chunk of Revit product that's up to 30% off that just went on closeout. Race suits, ladies gear, gloves, and then the Dragon jacket here is one of the key staples. They're gonna run out. Be sure to check them out, RevZilla.com/Revit. Also, making the folks at Revit really sad, we have Eric wearing a Held glove. This is the Held Caliber. I have him wearing it to remind me to tell all of you that Held is 10% off through Christmas. Once a year they run a sale. It's right now. All Held 10% off. This is the Caliber. They make a full line of high-end gloves. Sorry, Revit. Scram. Next up in our holiday manger, Chris Mahana Kwanzaa, we have Jason. I almost forgot your name just for a second. Jason's wearing the Alpine Stars Trigger race suit, down from $799 to $649. It's reduced, it's on closeout, there's limited stock. If you're in the market for a mid-range race suit, this is a great option from Alpine Stars. Has all of their protection and safety features with some of the, you know, it's leaving out some of the super tech, really hardcore racer functions, but it's gonna be a rock solid suit for those of you that are the weekend warrior track day. Few colors available, this is the black. Also in Jason's right hand, Cardo G4 power set, G4 single units up to 36% off, down from the $400 range. We have the dual set for $309. That's insane. There's only a few left. They're going to go again as we move into December. Phenomenal gift idea. All right, thank you, sir. Next up, I have Andrew. Andrew's wearing the TPG Rainier in brown. All first gear is 15% off through the end of the holiday. Great deal on whatever you're looking for. The beauty is we have some nuggets in the mix. One of them is the brown TPG Rainier. It's just the brown color, 40% off down to $299 from $499. That's insane. I've worn this jacket. I have a black version myself. I've crashed in it. I've ridden Arizona in it. I've put multi-season miles on it. D3O armor, waterproof breathability, built into the outer shell with a removable thermal windbreaker that's also going to be styled to be worn on its own. A lot of bang for the buck. If brown is your thing, that's an excellent option. Thanks, Andrew. And last but not least, if you've seen Akash the Elf squinting in the background, he's having a tough time. He's on punishment. He's hanging out back there. He's been there for a few days holding that sign. We're not even going to tell you what he did. But remember, he is holding the RevZilla gift card, which you can buy at RevZilla.com. If you're not sure what to get the rider and your family, buy him a gift card. They never expire. They're as good as cash on any option that we have on the site, including closeouts. And they make it really simple because we carry all the top gear and a lot of different sales from anything under the sun in the moto universe. So moving on from sales into new product, let's start with the cameras. Cameras are a great gift. We talked about Bluetooth communicators, also a great gift, but these are really my two favorite cameras of this year. So right now, I have the Liquid Image Goggle, and this is going to be coming in two different price points, two different resolutions. It's more of a dirt snowmobile goggle. We have a full video breakdown on it. Check it out. Starts at $239. For more of the street riding, dual sport riding, the Drift HD Action Camera is going to be awesome. It has its own view screen, replaceable lens, tons and tons of upgraded functionality here. We have a full video on it as well. That guy's going to be a little bit pricier in that $300 to $400 range, but be just an awesome all-weather HD camera. Also new, coming into stock just now. We first saw these in Italy this summer with Alpine Stars, and we've been waiting patiently. This is the CR4 Gore-Tex XCR glove from Alpine Stars. $199, few colors. This is the black version. Basically a hiking boot with a nice, comfortable style. You can wear it every day, and it has enough functionality to be moto-friendly. So again, moto boot from A-Stars, a new style there at $199. Moving into the helmets, the AGV K4 Evo helmets have come into stock. Fiberglass shell, ECE, nice profile, good functionality and style, starting at $219. So honestly, you have the K3, which the claim to fame is some of those Rossi graphics, and from here you go up to the grid. But really, for a fiberglass ECE helmet, it's going to be really nice and a ton of bang for the buck, and the guts are really nice here at the price point for $219, just over $200. And then lastly, we have a really neat piece of technology, brand new to the RevZilla family. We're actually in the phase of doing our own opinion review, so we don't have a full detailed breakdown video of it yet. We're working on it. This is the Revu helmet. The Revu helmet is the first helmet with rear view technology. So I'm going to open this guy, I'm going to spin it around. The back, and all of this is DOT rated, all of this, the way that it's put together, passes all the safety tests. This back shield that is transparent, and right now has a protective film on it, but what that's going to do is, just like a periscope, it has a mirror system that comes here and reflects to the front of the helmet. So when you're wearing this, you actually, if you look up briefly, you're going to be able to see a picture of what's behind you. Now, it takes a little bit of time to get used to it. It's a technology that, you know, right now we're in the process of rating how much does it weigh, how does it feel, how does it whistle, you know, what's our overall opinion of the helmet. But from what we've seen, the technology is very different, some very welcomed out of the box thinking when it comes to helmet safety. So remember, find out all the rest of our deals at RevZilla.com/holiday. Shipping guarantee, the extended returns, holiday hundo, make sure you enter to win. We've been giving away $50 a day for almost a month now. Actually, we have for almost about a month. And remember, all of our same policies still hold true. If it's over $39, we'll ship for free, we'll exchange for free. We will give you 100% back to your card with no restock fee, and you can always turn TeamZilla cash to be applied to your next order. Remember, check out RevZilla.com/win to enter in our monthly gear giveaway contest as well. Thank you for watching our holiday spectacular, part due at RevZilla.com. We hope you find the gift you're looking for. We hope you have a great holiday season. We'll see you next time.